due to the breakdown of my tissues, every time I would wash my hands, it would feel like my hands were actually, I felt like razor blades were cutting through my hand. It was very, very painful and excruciating pain. I was working in the operating room. I had a severe reaction, and at the time we had no idea what it was related to. Eventually it was determined that I was allergic to a soap that we were using. You could actually see my tissues, the little tendons in my hand, and my hands were bleeding. It was really bad. In the blink of an eye, one could lose their career. And that's exactly what happened in my case. A lot of people also felt that it could be in my head. You know, I could have just had a rash. I just don't want to go to work. But that wasn't the case. It was hard because when people don't understand, it makes you look like you're just making things up. When I first came in to talk to the attorneys, they were actually looking at my case and saying, hey, this is not right. About 2 years after that, Mr. Stern called me and said, hey, by the way, I have some excellent news. I was like, I can't believe this. So I went from, you know, not knowing how to pay my bills to, oh my God, my car is due. I have to turn in my car and I can get a new car. It was just amazing. And it was just like one phone call that changed my life.